After all the conversations and complaints and people dying in our streets, I mean, one sees the faces of them. Early morning over my house. Around 8 hours. They go mainly from the places in the south to direction of England. Aren't these criminals?